Good evening from the Magic Kingdom. We are back for the Very Merriest After Hours. So we're here with Morgan, we're here with my family, and yeah, so they were super nice to let us come back again because we missed all of the special events last time. We missed Clarabelle. We missed the parade. We couldn't see the castle during the fireworks. It wasn't a disappointment because we still had fun, but like we didn't get to do anything that we paid for. So today, the weather's much better. We're gonna get to see it all. So I'm gonna show the parade. I will show the fireworks with the castle. We're gonna get more hot chocolate, more cookies. It's gonna be fun. So the party has just started and I think we're gonna watch the first stage show with Clarabelle. So then we're gonna get a spot for that and actually have the real show and not the caroling that we watched multiple times last time because of the rain.
I'm sick of it.
No more caroling.
Season's greetings, everybody. Welcome to Mickey and Minnie's Very Merry Merries. We're taking a winter walk down memory lane, and you're invited. No matter where the memories take us, one thing's for certain, we need a little Christmas now.
Yeah, you know what they say, some
Thank you. Thank you.
it from the Very Merriest After Hours.
Take two.
We had so much better success this time.
Yes.
We saw it all. We did it all.
Yes.
It's definitely an expensive event, but I really enjoyed it. So, yeah, you got a lot of food included. The shows were great. The parade was amazing.
Fireworks were great.
Fireworks are so good. The parade has smells. The video doesn't convey the smells, but it smells delicious. Stage show was really good.
Yeah, we saw it like three times.
But yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Clarabelle three times.
Clarabelle needs more representation, but we got to see her tonight.
Mariah Carey needs to watch out.
It's our competition.
Clarabelle cow is coming for Mariah.
You heard it here first.
You heard it, yes. amazing time. Definitely glad we got a do-over because we had a much better time getting to see everything now. But that is it for today. So definitely give this video a like if you enjoy getting to see the parade and actually see the castle during the fireworks and the stage show, because we definitely enjoyed it more this time around. And subscribe if you want to see our other upcoming holiday content. We're getting close to the holidays, so it's definitely going to be busier here in Orlando, so we're not going to be in the parks quite as much, but I'm sure we'll have some other videos coming up soon, so definitely keep an eye out for those. But that's it for today, so thanks for watching, and we will see you guys next time we go to Disney and beyond.